is tambu bamboo. Now, tambu comes from the French word for drum, which is tambour, and it rhymes with bamboo. So that's where the tambu bamboo comes from. Now, in Trinidad, it was in the 1880s, drumming was outlawed. So the native Trinidad weren't allowed to play any kind of music that involved drumming. And that was because the rulers were kind of afraid that they would revolt and take over Trinidad. So what they did was go out to the junkyards and go out to the rainforest, cut down bamboo, find just random metal, tin cans, and they made music out of it. And that's what you had a taste of, was tambu bamboo. So it's an important part of the history cellos. They have a pretty wide range, and they're definitely lower than double seconds. And the lastly, the bass, you can guess, or like the bass. So that kind of gives you an introduction to all these different types of steel drums. So Lemuel Tichard plays double seconds, and he is a madman. You can find YouTube videos, and probably the most phenomenal musician you can ever see play these things. All right, so this is Sarah. two more for you. This is Rose by the Mighty Sparrow. Very famous, old Calypsonian. He's still alive, actually. But this is a beautiful, moderately fast, very gentle kind of soca. And it's one of my favorites, so there it is. Thank you. What happened to Kat? straight ahead if you're embarrassed, but I like to see people get up and dance for it. This is such a happy song. The Beatles.